Here with Alyesha after a 72-65 win over Cardiff to start the WBBL trophy. Alyesha, shorthanded tonight and a great team effort to get the win.
I agree. I just feel like we were resilient today. We even without our point guard and, you know, Ashes out, but I feel like as a team we came together and scored in different ways.
Talking different ways, you got second chance points in the first quarter, and then defensively second quarter really set a tempo and turned Cardiff over a lot and created defense through your offense yet again.
Yeah, I agree. Like I said, we got rebounds. I feel like the rebounds was really good for us, key on us, because then we can get it out instead of them having to set up in the zone. So we got out and got layups and things like that. So I really thought that was good. And we got steals at that. So.
And again, not a great night shooting the ball from the outside, but finding different ways to create offense. Obviously, a different lineup with Noah Nace and Noah Ashley.
Yeah, but you know what? I just feel like it wasn't pretty, but, you know, I feel like we handled ourselves in a really good way and to get us to the second game next week. Not next week, is it? Week after? Oh, week after, actually. So I just feel like this was a ground rule to show everybody on our team that, you know, it's not always just going to be, you know, Ashley. It's not going to just be me. It's not going to always be, you know, other people. But everybody, as a collective team, we all came together and scored and got rebounds and steals and things like that.
You talked about fortnight's time in Leicester, effectively potentially a quarterfinal game. You must be excited to have another go at Leicester after last time out.
No, I am. I can't wait.
Good luck in Leicester.
Thank you.
Dave, a 72-65 victory over Cardiff to start the WBBL trophy campaign. Shorthanded tonight, so you must be delighted.
Yeah, delighted with the team's performance today. You know, it shows great value throughout the team, whereby, you know, you have your top two players not in the lineup today and still being able to come out and play against a good Cardiff team and come out with a victory.
Obviously, missing Anation Ashley, a lot of offense, maybe it was a concern coming in, but score 72 points and contributions for everyone. You must be happy with how the offense is developing as a whole.
Yeah, you know, I think in the first half, I think we did a really good job of moving the basketball, finding the advantage, making plays, you know, in the right situations. But then in the second half, we kind of dropped off, you know, a lack of proficiency, a lack of ball movement and awareness, you know. But, you know, we still found a way, even though Cardiff kind of gave us a good fight and got back in the game, we still found a way down the stretch to make plays when necessary. So we just got to be more consistent. You know, that's the thing that we're trying to preach to the players about, being more consistent in a high level of play, being more proficient on the offensive end. Today, I think defensively, we were very good, held them to 29 points, I think 9 in the second quarter, but, you know, gave up 36 in the second half, which is something I'm not happy about. But, you know, having a win in the situation that we were in terms of having two players out, I'll take that.
And obviously, the trophy as a whole now sets up a potential quarterfinal against, effective quarterfinal against Leicester in a couple of weeks. Great opportunity to bounce back from the league defeat just last month.
Yeah, you know, Leicester are riding high right now, you know, at the top of the league. You know, they're playing great basketball, you know, and Krumesh has their team, you know, playing at a high level. But, you know, I think no matter who we put on the floor, you know, I always believe in my team. You know, so we will prepare accordingly. We got a few knocks here and there, but, you know, once we get everybody back, you know, well, mostly everybody back healthy and fit, you know, we'll prepare in the right way in order to come out and be able to compete. I think that's the first thing that we got to do against Leicester, is make sure that we compete in certain areas and then give ourselves an opportunity down the stretch, you know, to win the basketball game.
And lastly, to finish on it, obviously Commonwealth Games now starts. You lose Siobhan. Just talk about that experience for her and what she's going to get going out to Australia.
You know, I know she's excited. Her family is excited about it. And we as a club, you know, are really proud of what she's achieved. Going over there, I think it's, you know, has been over the past year or two, you know, has been something that she's really worked hard at, putting herself in a position to be able to be on that plane. So, you know, really happy for her, of course. You know, it takes away from our team, but, you know, it's always for us, it's the next man up, you know. So, but happy for her, you know, I'm sure that she will go over there, enjoy the Commonwealth Games. You know, she'll be able to go in and give the team really some good effort and play down the stretch. So, You know, I'm just happy for her.
Thank you, and good luck in Leicester in the fortnight.
Thank you.